name is Humayra Rabab and I go to Western Sydney University. I'm currently studying Bachelor of Law combined with Bachelor of International Relations, and the AIM Overseas program that I went on was International Environmental Law. I realised that this would be a really amazing opportunity without extending my degree too much, and also because I wanted to experience international law at an international level at a different university and see what it was like. So when I was over there, I understood international law from a different perspective, of European perspective, and we had guest lecturers and our professors taught us law that was implemented not just in Europe alone, but also taught us about agreements that was with Australia and other states as well. I think the highlight of my trip was to visit European Parliament and also Greenpeace, and I really got to understand how people work in those two departments and they get their hands on into the program, and meeting people that makes a change in the world really inspired me, especially with Greenpeace. They spoke to us about different cases that was happening and how we as individuals can also make changes on our own. I did study international law in terms of European law, but this was the first time that I was tackling something that was to do with climate change, which I think is really important because of the recent events that's going on, for example, Paris Agreement. So that was, I think, another highlight for me to understand the multinational agreements that is being implemented right now, and really getting the depth of it and on how it will affect Australia as well. So one of the main assignments that we had to do for the program is come up with our own research question, which I thought was very different from what we are used to in my current university. That allowed me to study more and research a lot more rather than being given a question on your own. This also allowed me to pick a topic that I was very passionate about, which was the Paris Agreement, and I really did in-depth research, and I hope my results show that. So when I was able to come up with my own research question, I was also able to speak to my professor, Professor Marjan and Sandra, and they both were very involved in picking a question that was appropriate to my, not just my personality, but what I'm passionate about. So this experience just broadened my horizon in terms of as an individual and also in terms of my study as well. So now I'm able to have a little bit more understanding of international law from an international perspective. To summarize my experience in three words, it's a bit difficult because it was such an amazing experience, but three words would have to be, I found my family.